Game 6 in the Eastern Conference Semifinals. The Heat have had a long, long journey and are on the cusp of achieving their dreams. With everything on the line, they could be crowned champions with one more victory. Only one obstacle remains as they go up against the 76ers. Round 2 of the NBA playoffs continue, coming right up.
It's Game 6 of the Eastern Conference Semifinals here. Welcome back to the postseason action. It's heating up, folks. With Brent Berry and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan, and David Aldridge will be joining us on the sideline as well. D.A., it's all yours.
Kevin, thank you. Last season, Bam Adebayo signed that 5-year max extension, the richest contract in Miami Heat franchise history. He said of this team, they're going to push you no matter what. Whether you've got $160 million or you've got $1.5 million, we all get treated the same, and that's what I love about this organization. Kevin?
Good story. Hard work does pay off, David. Thank you so much. You look at Miami. You know, Greg, they're in position now, as we know, to move to the conference finals. But Game 6 on the road, Greg, is always a tough challenge, so they know what's in front of them.
It's a great point, and for these fans, this is Game 7. So as the visitor, you're dealing with a lot of hostility. Some teams feed off it, and some teams just aren't up to the task. But I got a sneaky suspicion this group's raring and ready to go.
So the opening lineup for the Heat, out in the wings for them, Hero and Butler. Adebayo is the pivot with Tucker playing the four, and it's Lowry in at the point. And for Philadelphia. The stars of this team in the post, Harris and Embiid. Maxey out there with Harden, and it's Feibel in at the threesome. Harden outside. Driving in. Here's Harris, and he banks in the layup. And
Tobias has a good frame and has good strength. I like to see him go in there and put it to good use on the offensive glass.
Outside Butler. Over Feibel, and it's Butler missing. Feibel finds Harris. Embiid against Adebayo. Embiid, no good.
For him, it's harder to miss that shot than it is to make that shot. I think he was anticipating a bit of a bump there.
Outside Lowry. Pass to Hero. And the three ball is good.
You could tell Tyler Hero has put some hours in shooting the rock.
The 76ers have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. Pass to Embiid. Now Feibel, defended by Butler. Feibel can't get it to go. Butler feeling out a bit. The pass to Hero. Back to Butler. And it goes down 2 points.
Pretty good body movement and control as Jimmy Butler's agility got him to where he wanted to be.
Harden the pass to Feibel. Passes it to Harris. Plays it up and banks it in. Harris has got his second bucket tonight.
Uncovered at the rim, finding cracks in the defense here early on.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
Now here is Lowry. Just five to shoot. Poked loose and stolen by Feibel. Now here's Maxey. He's covered by Hero. Maxey, no good. And it's Butler with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Miami Heat. Pass to Lowry. First quarter of play. We're about 3 minutes in. The kick outside to Butler. Rocket 6. Adebayo with a screen for Butler. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Well, you look how Jimmy Butler stays committed on that play, ready to overcome the defender and still take the shot.
Miami shooting their initial free throws of the game right here. Free throw is good.
You don't become this good in this league unless you put in a lot of hard work, and there's some evidence that Jimmy Butler has done that through the years.
And so Butler nails both of them.
And that's another area where he is just a superb player, excellent at the free throw line.
On the wing, Harris. Shoots over Tucker. It's Adebayo with the rebound.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the D.
Butler gets the lob. Pass to Adebayo. Over Theibel. And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul. Shot misses. He'll be shooting two. And Philadelphia gets called for the foul. The Heat shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. First one falls.
And the Adebayo experiment has been pretty awesome to watch just because it's gone nuclear. All the skills and his hard work paying off now.
And Adebayo drops them both. And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
No good. And Miami the other way now. They won in their last outing, Saturday's game.
And if you look at the box score from that game, guys, the first thing you'll notice is how many turnovers they forced.
Well, all those turnovers made it a scrappy game, which suits them. It caused a lot of chaos with their defense, which played right into their hands.
And right now, they're just focused on putting together good possessions.
That's exactly how they got the lead. They ended up having multiple possessions in a row with good quality shots, knocked them down, and the game is fully in their control.
And while his ability to score gets so much attention, Harden demonstrating why he's also regarded as an elite-level passer.
Lowry passes to Adebayo. And stolen by Theibel. And here we go. Harden heading to the hoop. And Harden with the stuff.
And that's such good work to make this a one-possession game. Terrific steal to get it all started.
And Philadelphia will go for a different look here. DeAndre Jordan's checked in for Joel Embiid. Reed comes in for Tobias Harris. George Niang is checked in for Matisse Theibel. And it's Korkmaz in for Maxey. Then for the Heat, Martin's checked in for P.J. Tucker. Robinson comes in for Butler. And it's Oladipo in for Kyle Lowry. Here's Oladipo. Adebayo with a screen on Harden. And Adebayo throws it down.
That's everything you want there. Bam Adebayo up there, vertical, good hands, and the big throwdown.
The 76ers trail by five. Harden the pass to Jordan. Here's Niang. Takes it inside. Here's Reed. And Adebayo sends it back. Hero from long range. Good, and the assist goes to Robinson. Hero's got eight.
Tyler Hero ready to pull the trigger at any time.
Korkmaz passes to Jordan. Now here's Harden. Lobs it up for Jordan. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Here's Robinson. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot.
And the story here, Kevin, early on, is how well they've shot the basketball.
Harden up top. He's covered by Hero. Another miss by Philadelphia. And here are the Heat. They're on an 18-6 run. And the foul on Harden. That's foul number two for him.
That's a whistle he did not want to hear. His second foul, and we're not even out of the first quarter.
And Philadelphia making a change here. Maxey's checked in. Heat also with a sub. Strus is checked in. Down low, here's Oladipo. No good with the layup.
I don't know what happened there. That was an easy 2 points that he just threw away.
The pass to Korkmaz. And here's Maxey. Score the basket. Nice shot after missing his first attempt.
That's just tremendous scoring instinct. So fun to watch him work in the half court.
11 feet away, and that one comes up a bit short. The 76ers trail by eight. Niang passes to Reed. Now, here's Maxey. He's covered closely. It's Reed high post. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. It's stolen by Adebayo. And Oladipo has it in the corner. Time to get open is Adebayo. And there's the bucket from Victor Oladipo.
I like their focus coming in. Terrific execution so far.
Well, if there were four or five boxes to check in terms of the game plan tonight, they might have checked six. I mean, they're doing everything out there.
The Heat leading by 10. Inside, here's Martin. Oh!
Yeah.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
Like tonight, that all the hustle plays have meant so much to this team. Now just sustain some of that energy and keep comfortable.
And they're bringing you up close and personal on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. And so here is Philadelphia after the Heat pick up two. Six to shoot. Here's Niang. And it's off the back rim. No good. Miami's gone 2 of 2 from three-point range here in the first quarter. Adebayo with the bucket.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last three field goals have come from the paint.
29 seconds left to play in the first. Here's Korkmaz, guarded by Oladipo. Korkmaz kicks to Niang. They set the pick. Reed against Martin. Shoots the three. Maxey, no good. And so it's the Miami Heat with a 14-point lead as we bring the quarter to a close. They've been putting on a clinic in the paint. Shots are falling with regularity, and they are pounding it down low. And we'll be back with you shortly. Hey, And staying hungry, Joel Embiid continuing to improve every season.
You know, coming into this year, I just wanted to, you know, take advantage of, you know, every single day. You know, just making sure I was in the best shape of my life.
Well, he's already made huge strides in his conditioning, and it shows.
Not satisfied yet to win that MVP trophy, but he is more than capable.
And we're back for more exciting action from the Eastern Conference Semifinals. And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Heat?
They've set the first half tone by getting out on the fast break and getting the defenders on their heels.
They've also racked up a ton of points off of turnovers so far in tonight's game.
Down on the block, it's Harris and Embiid. Harden out there with Korkmaz, and it's Thybul in at the three spot. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia. Now, Hero, 14 points, their largest lead in the game. Lowry against Harden, over to the left wing. Now here's Embiid. Defense is right there. And here's Harris from the arc. And it's Lowry with the rebound. And so Lowry will bring it up for the Heat. Passes to Butler. He kicks to Lowry. Over Harden. And the rejection by Harden. Pass to Harris. Up top, Embiid. Harden against Lowry. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Maybe the best ever at earning free throws. I mean, Harden has mastered the art of contact and still being able to get off the shot.
First one falls for.
And you start with the scoring numbers when you talk James Harden, but he's also led the league in assists, steals, three-pointers, even minutes played. An incredibly impactful player.
Good on both. Miami leading by 12. Pass to Robinson. That's tipped and stolen by Thybul. And here comes Harris leading the fast break. The 76ers again can't hit it.
And when you can't get anything to fall, it definitely gets in your head.
Especially if you're a player that doesn't get a lot of shot attempts, but otherwise the mindset is, I just got to get the next one to go. And you don't want to put that much pressure on yourself.
The Heat shooting has been just great so far, up at 56%. And the call will be against Harris. That is his first foul of the game. Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Now here's Butler. Down to 5 on the shot clock. And there's the foul. It goes on Jimmy Butler. That's his first foul.
Yeah, way to get there first and be willing to absorb the contact.
The 76ers trail by 12. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Here's Embiid. Solid play on the low block, and that one's good.
And finally, someone scores.
Yeah, the buckets have been few and far between, and neither team able to get into any sort of offensive rhythm.
Now, Hero, not a lot of room. To the paint, here's Tucker. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. And they're moving it up. Here's Korkmaz. Offline with his three. The Heat leading by 10. The pass to Lowry. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. Here's Tucker. Not going to go that time. Good D by Embiid. For Philadelphia, they've gone 1-6 from the field in the second quarter. It's been a rough period so far. Harden finds Embiid, and Embiid throws it down.
And that interior presence of Embiid, guys that big shouldn't be able to move like that.
The Heat have gone 0-4 in the second quarter. Obviously, that needs to change. He takes it in. Here's Hero. 8 points for him. To stop the drought. And Embiid with the block.
Length plus agility. Great recipe for blocking shots. Embiid's one of the best to do it.
How about that mobile one block we just saw? Amazing defensive work.
And that block was something. It's the playoffs, and every possession and defensive stop matters.
Here's what Philadelphia's going with right now. George Niang, he's checked in for Matisse Thybulle. And Maxey's subbed in for Korkmaz. Here's Martin. Clock at 4. Over Harris. And it's Martin missing. Niang passes to Harden. Here he goes. And foul on the shot. So he'll get a chance at the line. It's going to be on Bam Adebayo.
As crafty as they come, Harden uses that tremendous body control to his advantage.
And he knocks down the first one. Jordan, he's checked in for Embiid. And both free throws good for James Harden.
And they're getting to the line a lot in this quarter, guys, and it hasn't been by accident.
A wide open look here for Oladipo, and he's good on the three ball. Oladipo's got his second basket of the night.
Oladipo finding his range now.
Harden the pass to Jordan. And here's Harris from the arc. Miami grabs the miss. Adebayo's got his fifth rebound right now in the game.
His poor shooting is a big reason that they're staring at this deficit right now. He needs to get on track. They're going to find a way to win.
Now, here's Oladipo. He's got 5. Can't hit that one. Lowry against Harden. Pass to Maxey. Jordan with it. Pass to Harden. It's stolen by Oladipo. Right side Lowry. Here's the 3. Now on the scoring column with that bucket. 1-for-2 this game.
Oladipo playing a couple years at point guard in Orlando when he started his career, showing off his passing ability there.
And there's a whistle that's going to go on James Harden. And that'll be his 3rd foul so far.
Oh, great defense. They anticipated the play and got there first.
Reedy's checked in for the 76ers. Miami leading by 12. And here's Oladipo. Adebayo high post. Here's the drive. Score of the basket, his 3rd after 5 shots.
Just a lot of force coming from Bam. That time he takes the hit and is still focused enough to score.
And so it's Harden bringing it up for Philadelphia. Pass to Reed. 1:57 left in the first half. 5 on the clock. Maxey passes to Niang. Another miss by Philadelphia.
Solid rebound there. And with the score like it is, that's an area where they can't afford to get lazy.
The 76ers trail by 14 to stop the run. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up. It's going to be on Bam Adebayo.
And just so difficult to guard the beard without fouling. Harden is constantly seeking out contact.
Philadelphia shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. The first free throw is good. Harden hits them both. The Heat leading by 12.
Oladipo outside.
Back to Lowry. Launches a three. Well, shot off that time. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. There's the pass to Maxey. 107 left to play here in the half. Jordan sets the pick for Harden. That one, no good. Great D that time from Adebayo. Here's Struce. That's in, coming off an assist from Adebayo. And the Heat lead by 15.
All these threes they're giving up have really been the driving force on this run.
Jordan finds Harden. And it's Miami with the rebound.
Hate to say it, but if they're still trailing at the final buzzer, a lot of this is going to be felt by him. His shooting tonight has just been atrocious.
Here's Struce. They lead by the biggest margin of the game, 15 points. Maxey passes to Reed. Harden outside. Fires for three. Again, the miss by Harden. And so it's Miami. Their lead at 15 going into the break. Their defense has been active and effective. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Kevin, thanks. Here with Jimmy Butler. Jimmy, you have come a long way in this league. When you look at your career now versus when you came in, how different is it?
Much different. I think on the floor, I'm supposed to do a lot more on both ends of the floor. And off the floor, I think it's still the same. People recognize my hair.
Well, it is a unique style, Jimmy. Thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. We'll be back after halftime for the start of the second half momentarily.
Thanks for tuning in to our Game 6 coverage. A big lead through the first half for the Miami Heat.
They're getting a lot out of their bench. A lot. For the most part, opponents' game plan is to take away the starters. But then, when your second unit comes in and plays with this type of intensity and torches the Nets, you've created a whole new problem for the other team.
Taking a look at the situation for the Philadelphia 76ers. Elimination games, always drama-filled, much like the interactions here on set. You would agree, Kenny?
Yeah, we do have some moments here. But you live for moments like this. The tension is palpable. Each team fighting for a huge win. And the fans love it.
Yeah, they love it, especially if your team is up 3-1. This turns out to be a 3-2 series. It's going to be a really fun Game 6.
You guys always know how to be so optimistic, and now back for the second half.
And we're back. Good to have you with us for 2K Sports coverage of Game 6. all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the second half of basketball. On the court for the Heat, Lowry and Hero are the guard set. Butler and Tucker up in the forward spots. And it's Adebayo in at the five. Now, here's Adebayo. 8 points for him. Lowry finds Adebayo. Six on the shot clock. Launches it. A nice shot by Tucker. Tucker's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
Just more and more comfortable the guys are when Bam has the ball and they cut. They know they're going to get it.
And Philadelphia has possession. It's an 18-point game. Harden the pass to Harris. Wants to get it to Adebayo and does. Embiid with the steal misses the baby hook.
You know, they don't score on that shot, but they're going to be happy with those kinds of possessions.
A nice shot by Tucker.
And how about the experience of Lowry on full display there? Just finding the open man, and guy's been doing this for now over a decade.
Now here's Embiid. He has six. Here's Harris, stolen by Tucker. Adebayo with the ball. Now defended by Embiid. Passes it to Hero. It's hauled in by Thibault. The 76ers trail by 20. Pass to Maxey. Just over a minute and a half have passed here in the third quarter. Embiid, no good.
You get a feeling that he made that much more difficult than he had to. No reason why he had to fade away on that jumper.
Lowry dishes to Butler. And there's the drive. And Embiid with the block. Out to the right wing. Harris trying to get free. Maxey, no good. The Heat leading by 20. Lowry passes to Butler. Adebayo with a screen on Harden. And it's Butler missing. 76ers have gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second half. To the left wing. Fader on the way. Off the left rim and out. For Miami, they've gone 2-5 shooting here in the third quarter. Tucker the pass to Adebayo. Out of bounds. Philadelphia takes possession. And Philadelphia making a change here. Korkmaz is checked in. And Miami with a change here, too. Robinson's checked in. The 76ers trail by 20.
And the 76ers decide to take their first timeout here.
Trying to snap them out of this little slump.
Well, they can't find the net right now. And all they need, I think, is just to get one to go, get back on track.
Pass to Korkmaz. Good ball movement here by the 76ers. Harden the pass to Embiid. Over Adebayo. And the shot falls short this time.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor in crafting this huge lead.
Here's Harden. No one on him. And he makes the easy one. Harden's got 10 points.
And Harden proving why he's an elite ball handler, absolutely cutting the D to pieces with his move.
Robinson up top. Now the pass to Tucker. Shot clock at 5. Miami again turning it over. The Heat making a switch here. Oladipo's checked in. In the third quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock. Harden kicks to Thibault. Now the dish to Harris. Passes it to Thibault. Over Oladipo. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. The 76ers shooting their 7th and 8th attempts at the foul line tonight. That free throw, no good. George Niang, he's checked in for James Harden. And the second free throw, good. Heat leading by 17. Hero passes to Butler. The kick out to Oladipo. Just 3 to shoot. Miami no good on that time either. 76ers have gone only 1-6 from the field in the third quarter. Not how they pictured the half started. Pass to Thibault. Pass to Harris. Tipped away. Butler with the ball. Picked up by Harris. And the pass to Korkmaz. Takes a 3. Rebound by the Heat. Butler's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Oladipo for 3. And that's good. Robinson picking up the assists. Robinson's got 3 assists in the game. And here are the 76ers now. Now Thibault to the left side wing. Looking to get it going. Embiid, no good.
He just doesn't look like himself this quarter. Something's missing.
Well, he's missing, and it's starting to affect a little bit in his body language, and you just don't want to see that.
And there's the call on Matisse Thibault. That'll be his second foul of the game. And now let's revisit that exceptional mobile one block.
Well, they didn't make it this far by giving up easy ones, and now their defense is in overdrive.
And the 76ers with some changes. DeAndre Jordan comes in for Embiid, and it's Reed in for Harris. Martin's checked in for Miami. Robinson a screen on Jordan. Martin kicks to Robinson. Oladipo for 3. It doesn't go for him. And the 76ers go the other way with it. Here's Niang. He's covered by Hero. Niang passes to Reed. Five to shoot. Takes a shot at the elbow. Will not go. This is off the front iron. Hero kicks the butt. From 11 feet away. Fades away. Again, the miss by the Heat.
They've been able to have some team success in this game despite what's been an awful shooting night for them.
They get a hand on it. Feibel for three. Hits the three-point bomb. Feibel's got 4 points now in the quarter.
I think the defense has more concerns out there on the floor, and they give him a good open look from the perimeter.
Passes to Butler. Over Reed. Butler, no good.
Time for some consideration in the passing category, maybe, Kevin. The shot is just not on. Get somebody else going.
Feibel, the pass to Jordan. Now, here's Feibel. He's covered by Hero. And that one's good. Feibel. The Heat leading by 15. Hero kicks to Butler. There's 47 seconds left in the third. Here's Oladipo. And Feibel sends it back. Pass to Korkmaz. Reed a screen on Oladipo. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Duncan Robinson. That's his first foul. Maxey's checked in for the 76ers. Seconds left to play in the third. Jordan with a screen on Robinson. Niang kicks to Reed. 4 on the shot clock. Here's Maxey. Nice D from Oladipo.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts. And how about the communication between teammates on that alley-oop?
And that's what you need to pull that thing off. From the stripe. And no good on the last second attempt this time. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Heat lead by 17. And coming up as soon as we return from break, the fourth quarter gets underway. And while we can now, let's take a look at today's State Farm Assist of the Game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
Well, coaches talk about it all the time, but to be able to play with that kind of feel, nice play, collaborating, improvising, and organic.
And you are back with us live as we bring you continuing coverage of the Eastern Conference semifinals. Jordan is out there with Tobias Harris. Then it's Joel Embiid. Then it's Harden. And it's Maxey in at the two. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia. And slam dunk by Jordan.
Well, determined that time to get to the rim, anticipating the pass. And a rim rocker.
And Zolawi will bring it up for the Heat. They led the game at one point by 20. Here's Strus. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. And a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown for Miami.
Fantastic passing. We saw it in the first half, and it's carried over here in the second.
They have not wasted any time here tonight. They've pushed it whenever they've had the opportunity and have gotten a lot of fast break points out of it.
And he makes the first. P.J. Tucker, he's checked in for the Heat. He hits both from the stripe. The 76ers trail by 17. Harden the pass to Harris. Good ball movement here by the 76ers. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
That's good from Harris.
Well, with the scoring ability that Tobias Harris has, he can look to be even more aggressive. All the skills to be a go-to guy.
Now, here's Adebayo. Outside Lowry. Shot clock at 6. Yes, that goes in.
Oh, nice drive by Lowry. Cutting the defense to pieces and then getting himself open for a look.
This 76ers squad is struggling. Harden surveying the D. Out left of the wing. Harden with a screen on Adebayo. Here's Embiid. He can't hit that time. Great D that time from Adebayo.
It's a plus 5 advantage for them in rebounding after that one.
Pass to Lowry. To the middle. And Embiid with the block. On the wing, Harden. Now recovering. Now here's Harden. And there's the pass to Jordan. Harden outside. Just 5 on the clock. The 76ers need to get off a shot. And they force the shot clock violation. Great D. And the 76ers making a change here. Ibles checked in. Jimmy Butler, he's checked in for the Heat. The Heat leading by 16. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Six feet out. That's in, coming off an assist from Adebayo. Adebayo's got 4 assists now tonight. Harris outside. Passes it to Thibault. Here's Embiid to the inside. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. And that's now 9 points for Tobias Harris.
Well, not the biggest player out there, but Tobias Harris confident to get down low, use his frame, and score.
Outside Butler. Down low, Adebayo, and he slams it down right on top of Joel Embiid.
And how about Adebayo just getting up and getting athletic?
On our AT&T 5G Slam Cam, you just saw an explosive highlight. Pass to Harris. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Embiid gets to Harris. Shoots over Tucker. Harris's shot is off. The Heat leading by 18. Butler finds Adebayo. Again with the block.
A defensive stalwart so far. That's 6 blocks.
Greg protecting the rim. Love the hustle. Pass to Thibault. Butler with the steal. To the paint. Here's on a blow. Hammering it in.
Good, smart, patient play by Jimmy Butler that time. You leave someone that wide open, and he's going to find him.
And so it's Harden bringing it up for the Philadelphia 76ers. He dishes it to Embiid. The pass to Maxey. And stolen by Butler. Adebayo down low. Embiid's there. And there's the call on Joel Embiid. That'll be his 2nd foul of the game. Heroes checked in for Duncan Robinson. And so here is Miami. They've allowed just 7 points here in the fourth quarter. Here's Tucker. His 3-pointer's off the mark. The 76ers trail by 20. Here's Harden. It's Adebayo with the rebound. Adebayo's got rebound number 9 now. What an effort here tonight. Dishes to Butler. Now, Hero. D. Wright on him. Adebayo with a screen for Butler. Six on the shot clock. The Heat need to get a shot off. And Feibel sends it back.
Things are going south right now. This is not the type of shooting that his teammates expect from him.
Here's Embiid. The shot from the low post is good.
And hit on the way up. Embiid's strong physically, but also mentally able to keep his focus.
Outside Butler. Some solid defense from Harris. 76ers have gone 4 of 8 in this fourth quarter, shooting an even 50% from the field. He was all alone on that one. Feibel's got 9 points now in just the second half.
Just a little confusion among the D as to who was supposed to be on it.
Now, here's Butler. Hero on the wing. Back to Butler. Hey, yo, yo, right here, right here. Passes it to Adebayo. Right wing. Here's Tucker. He's off from 17 feet.
Well, if you believe in the numbers, that mid-range shot is not a high-value shot, even with little or no defense on you.
Harris passes to Embiid. Over Butler. And the 76ers tack on 2 more.
And look at how quick he was to bite on the pump fake. Left his feet way too soon.
And now a moment to present the New Balance Player of the Game, Bam Adebayo.
And he's had a very good night shooting the basketball, a little over 50% from the field. And a lot of those shots have come against some tight D. That shows the level of his focus and consistency.
Well, with the conference finals within reach, he was not going to let it slip away. The wing into the lane, no good again that time.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Here's Feibel. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. Harden's got 4 assists now tonight,
and all of a sudden things finally coming together for them. The deficit's still large, but now not insurmountable.
Well, the run simply has given them a chance. Great work on both ends. They've got to now ratchet up a notch.
Now here's Butler. Pass to Hero. Shot clock at 5. And again, it's the Heat missing. Now the 76ers with it. 9 points in a row. Good run for him right now. Harris, no good. Here's Miami now. They led the game at 1 point by 20. Hero with it. It's Adebayo, top of the key. Some nice ball movement here by the Heat. Tucker can't get it to go.
Ooh, he missed an easy chance to put some points on the board. He won't get a much better look at that kind of shot again here probably tonight.
6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Embiid kicks to Harden and stolen by Kyle Lowry. So the Miami Heat have won the series. A 4-2 victory for them in the second round. And now, they find themselves just 4 wins away from a spot, Craig, in the NBA Finals.
And it won't be easy. Conference finals never are. I'm sure they're confident right now coming off of this huge win. But, Kevin, they've still got a lot of work to do before they put their hands on any trophies.
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks very much, Jimmy. You guys had it going from long range. When that happens, how does that affect the offense?
Well, when they're making shots, it's opening the lane for us drivers. And we just want them to continue to shoot with confidence. Everybody on this team, no matter if you make it or miss it, we need you to shoot it because that's what the game tells you to do.
Keeps the floor spread, man. Thanks very much. Back to you guys.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. That'll do it for this broadcast of the NBA Eastern Conference Semifinals. For Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.